Sziasztok, Black Venomek, és ez itt a Gothic 3 6. része. Az előző részben sikerült megcsinálni a Montera követéseket. Hát jó hosszúra sikerült a videó, szóval úgy tervezem, hogy inkább már megpróbálom rövidebbre fogni. Valahogy. És akkor most az akkorai követéseket fogom megcsinálni. Üdvözlöm mindenkit akarában. Itt van Rufus, ugye, akit ide kísértem. Beszélget itt a lázadókkal, csak kivel beszélgetünk veled. Mennik.
A new face. Welcome to Okara. We can use every man here.
You're a blacksmith?
Smith, cook, prospector, and heaven knows what else. The fewer people we have, the more tasks I need to take over.
I need weapons.
This here is the largest rebel weapons forge in the Midlands. I could certainly sell you something.
No doubt.
You need more people?
Yes, we do. Badly. Lately, our leader, Roland, has been using up all of our reserves. We can use everyone we can get.
Where can I find your leader?
Go down into the mine. His cave is down there.
I'll get some more people for you.
If you know any free humans who would agree to fight for the king, bring them here. Look around Okara and on the farms of Montera. I'm sure there must be some lost souls out there who would agree to come here.
Rufus the farmer has a message for you.
Very good. He's probably bringing news from Montera. Thanks for getting him here safely, friend.
Itt is van az első Randall. Ezeket az embereket hát nem fogom elmondani egyesre, hogy hol lehet megtalálni. A leírásba küldök majd egy linket, az alapján meg tudjátok találni az összes embert.
You look strong. You're just what I need.
Looks like you're not all that puny yourself.
I'm Randall. I'm a fighter and I want to join the rebels. I was on my way to Okara when I stumbled across this mine.
What are your plans?
Do you see that cave over there? It contains what must be the richest mine I have ever seen. Boy, you can find everything there. Gold, iron, sulfur. There's just one little problem.
What sort of problem?
The mine is full of beasts. That's why there isn't anyone else here plundering the mine. But if we join up, we could clean out the mine. What do you think?
The mine?
You mean there aren't any more beasts alive? Very good, boy. Now we can ransack the mine undisturbed.
Ugye ezt a bányát én már az előző részben kitisztítottam, mert kellett ugye onnan azok a rögök az orknak, az orkovácsnak. Úgyhogy azon most nem lett.
The rebels in Okara need strong men like you.
Yeah, damn, I know that. You really think I would abandon the fat booty in this mine? You're out of your mind.
Hát, hogy oda kell küldeni, szóval.
Will you go to Okara now?
All right, I'll go. In the meantime, you keep an eye on our mine. But when I come back, I don't want the whole mine plundered. Got it?
Sure.
Miért csak így lehet rá beszélni Randallt, szóval másképp nem lett. És itt van Owen.
Hey stranger, have you got some decent booze for a miner down on his luck? I want to drink myself into oblivion.
Megint egy jó kis...
Here you go.
Alkoholistát találtam.
Thanks, man. That's just what I need right now.
Így áll. Hogyan ívott? Így ívott. What the fuck?
Who are you?
Hogy lehet úgy
ívni? I'm a homeless miner. My name is Owen. I lost everything that was near and dear to me in the war. I'm waiting for an orc patrol to scoop me up and send me to work in the mines.
I have a better idea than handing you over to the orcs.
Yeah? Let's hear it then.
Join the rebels. Okara isn't far from here.
Okara? Yeah, I know where that is. It's an old iron mine, but I always thought it was blocked up.
Okara's mine is still being worked.
Well, what am I doing sitting around here then? I'll give you this healing potion as thanks. I don't like the stuff anyway.
Hmm. Well, again, a HP poti az nem kell neki, de a piasz kell. Csak itt egy barlang. Eléggé fura. Snoop Dogg járt itt egy ilyen nagy füstre, amúgy mi?
Smoke weed every day!
Mi a temető?
You crazy? Don't be so loud. Do you want to wake the dead?
Micsoda?
Since when does a little noise wake the dead?
Well, normally it doesn't. Let's put it this way. I was experimenting with a bit of ancient magic.
Really?
Yes, and I'm afraid I rather lost control of the whole thing. And now I'm trapped in this cave.
You're a former fire mage?
Yes, I used to be. Just like the others of my rank. But without our rune magic, we are nothing more than shadows of our former selves these days. I must take an important discovery I made in this cave to the monastery in Norma.
Well, hangja van szinte, mint aki
batúgja
az arabi.
I have assimilated the dark magical arts of the ancient ones. I wanted to learn to summon the undead, and I have almost achieved my goal. Except for one small detail.
What went wrong with your experiment?
I allowed myself to become involved with the spawn of hell, and now I am now a prisoner of my own folly. If I attempt to leave this cave, the dead will stop me.
Azt majd meglátjuk.
Tell me about your discovery.
It is a fire chalice. It is extremely important that it be brought to my brethren in Nordmark.
Oh, it is.
But as you see, I have one or two small problems to deal with here first.
I'll get you out of here.
Oh, do you think you can do that?
We'll see.
Oh, all right. I will try. But you must cover my back. Right?
Ronald, man.
Enos, preserve us. Here they come already.
Akkor futás.
Outside. Oh, you must destroy the rest of this spawn as well. If you don't, they will pursue me everywhere. Do you hear?
Hú. Hát az öt, ez kemény volt. Azt a kurvét. És még van hátra. De jó nehéz volt megölni ezeket a élő haltakat, mit mondjak. Hú, basszus.
Your undead will no longer prevent anyone from doing anything.
Oh, thank Enos, we did it. I swear that I will never again make such a grave mistake.
Hát ajánlom is, mert nem fogom kipucolni az élő haltakat, az biztos.
Take this from me.
1000 arany, nem is rossz.
I will take your fire chalice to the monastery in Nordmar.
Yes. Here, take the chalice. I am too weak to travel to the icy north. I hope that you are strong enough to do so.
The rebels in Okara could use your help.
The royalists need me, you say?
Okara isn't far from here.
I have heard of it. I don't think you need to guide me. You have done enough for me. Don't worry. I will find Okara. Once again, thank you for your help. Enos be with you.
Hát, kösz szépen.
By Enos, you scared me. Damn it, how'd you get in here?
Mesz, hogy jöttem be, besétáltam be, az mi?
You're rather jumpy for a warrior.
Have you looked outside the cave? Those malicious ripper beasts run around up there like they own the place. I have no idea how you managed to get past those nasty brutes.
Would you feel better if I killed the ripper beasts for you?
You loudmouth. You'll never pull that off. I'll wager 100 gold coins on that.
No.
The rebels in Okara need more people.
So, why would that concern me? I'm not going anywhere as long as those beasts are out there.
Hát akkor le kell várnom ezeket a bestiákat.
Malicious ripper beasts are history.
What? They're dead?
Sure looks like it.
Well, I guess I'll have to thank you for this, huh? Here's my thanks. 100 gold coins.
I want you to go to Okara.
I'm curious to hear how you plan to persuade me.
Go to Okara, or I'll skin you alive.
No, no! I know you would stop at nothing. I'll go! Voluntarily! See you in Okara.
Hát ki fog fizetni azért 300 goldot? Így oda menjen, megint. Kis beszari. Na, érdekes volt, hogy féltezektől dörögte, az képes még ki is jött segíteni néha. És ha jól emlékszem, ők az utolsó két ember.
Well, hunting too?
What do you hunt?
I've hunted everything there is to hunt in this country, stranger. But my specialty is shadow beasts. I really like their horns.
Shadow beast hunting? I could tell you a thing or two about that.
Really? Big talk, I'd say. There are two really nasty specimens near these ruins. Why don't you show me your hunting prowess?
How would that benefit me?
I'd pay you a very good price for the beast's horns. What do you say? Do that. You're making me curious. First, show me what you can do. Maybe you're already a lot better than I am.
All right. I'll deal with the nasty creatures.
Well then, good luck. You'll need it.
Na de jó. Árnyékfutó, hát az nagyon erős bestia. Hogy ezt a páncélt pörös dobba vettem az egy csávótól 20 000-ért, meg 20 darab hírnév kell, 20% hírnév kell hozzá, szóval eléggé drága volt, de megérte. Minek menjek neki egyedül?
Hey, you've...
Why would I need courage to come here?
Well, because of all the nasty beasts in the vicinity. It takes quite a bit of nerve to move about here freely.
What are you doing here?
I'm a hunter. I'm after wild boars.
Ez meg vaddisznók, vadászik. De jó. Akkor esek leadom azt a követést.
The nasty shadow beasts are dead.
Well done. I'd say you've really got what it takes. Will you sell me the beast's horns?
Ja, még fel el is kell adnom neki. De akkor adom, de esetleg mondjuk vadászni.
Let's go boar hunting.
Just like I said. But all right, you follow me. I know where some of them are.
Right, friend. How's it going? Got all the boars?
Yep.
Those nasty wild boars are dead.
Good thing.
You know how to hunt profitably, do you? Here, take this. That will make it even easier.
The rebels in Okara could really use someone like you.
I would imagine so. Well, we'll see. Maybe I'll go there and have a look at Okara from the inside.
Go to Okara, now.
All right, since you insist. I'll go gathering some experience can't hurt. See you around, kid.
Itt is vagyok Okarába. Nos, hát elbasztom. Mivel kaptam ezt a követ is ugye, hogy meg kell szereznek ezt a két árnyékfutó szarvát, csak hogy van egy kis bibi. Mivel kell hozzá ez, meg ez a képesség, meg ahhoz, hogy ezt megtanuljam kell ehhez. Csak hogy az a gond, hogy nem értem, hogy mi a francért kell ilyet a játékba tenni, hogy megöltem már ugye az árnyékfutókat, és ez a gond. Miután kitanulom ezeket a képességeket, hiába tanulom ki, nem tudom beszedni, mert már megöltem. És amit már előtte megöltem, képesség kitanulása előtt dögöket, azokat nem tudom lecserkészni, csak miután kitanultam. Fuck logic. Úgyhogy ezt a követést így elbuktam, mert nem fogok se tudom megcsinálni szerintem, ha csak nem valahol majd találkozok még árnyékfutóval és megölöm. Mindesetre így csak 96%-os lett. És akkor még bele nem... Ja, még miután visszajöttem és a kovácsnak elmeséltem, hogy megtaláltam az embereket. Ott még követést, hogy 5 darab érc kell neki, és azt oda is adtam. Ott a bányából ki lehetett bányászni. És...
Vietnam! If you have gold or silver, bring it to me. I'll give you a good price for it.
What are you doing here?
I'm tending this iron mine here. In addition, I'm making sure that we don't sink into poverty despite the difficult situation. I take from the rich and give to the men here.
I see. You're a thief and you steal for the rebels.
Before the war, I was a simple farmer in Geldern. Today, I collect artifacts. Well, war changes many things.
Tell me more about artifacts.
These days, the relics of the ancient ones have increased tremendously in value. Some of them are even said to possess magical abilities. The divine artifacts seem to be the most valuable. They say that the last patrol out of Montera found one of those things.
What is there to be had in Geldern?
I haven't been there in a long time, but there's bound to be a couple of fine artifacts lying around. Supposedly, even the helmet of the first paladin is in Geldern.
Where can I find your boss?
The paladin Roland is sitting in that cave over there.
Where is this divine artifact now?
Roland set a reconnaissance patrol to Gotha. They had the artifact with them. The leader of the patrol thought it would help them in the fight. Ask Roland. He can tell you more about it.
No. Akkor lehet lekereskedni legalább. Akkor beszéljünk Rolanddal. Hát szevasz, Roland.
Roland, jó, kibaszott a geci kurva anyád veled ezzel a névvel, Roland.
Roland, narkós fasz. Akarsz körszakált? Akarsz körszakált? Akkor kap be a faszomat.
I heard that a new man entered our camp. It is said that he shows promise. I see they do not exaggerate.
Are you in charge here?
I hold Okara together as best I can. It is hellish, especially since we have already lost more than half our men.
What happened to your men?
Montera has decimated us. Since the siege by the orcs, we reconnoiter the city. Up to now, the orcs have discovered and destroyed almost all of our outposts. I have sent any men I could spare to find a way to the capital, Vengard.
Are you a former paladin?
Yes, I was a warrior of the king. Like all my comrades in arms in Gotha, Our arrogance was as great as our ignominious defeat at the hands of the orcs. Nevertheless, I still wear my armor with pride.
Tell me more about Gotha.
Gotha lies in the east, between Faring and Monterra. Once, it was the headquarters of the Paladins of the land, until it was overrun by the orcs. Today, the dead roam the streets of Gotha. The orc shamans laid a terrible curse on the city.
Why haven't you ever attacked Monterra?
I am afraid we simply waited too long for the opportune moment.
What is your plan?
We need to contact the king. In order to stay out of the hands of the orcs, he has barricaded himself in the keep of Vengard, the capital. I do not know what Robar is planning. We need a teleporter stone from Gotha in order to find out. The stone takes one directly into the king's capital.
Where are the people you sent to find a way to Vengard now?
I sent them to Gotha. I believe that was the most foolish thing I have ever done.
What sort of curse is on Gotha?
At first, the battle for Gotha went in our favor, until the orc shamans conjured up that miserable demon. That spawn of hell swept through the streets of Gotha. The monster transformed every honest human into a soulless creature. It was as though hell itself fell upon us. All we could do was flee. Gotha has been lost to us forever.
I will take care of Gotha.
Don't be a fool. The demon is certainly still there. You had better stay away from him.
Let's conquer Monterra.
Ha! We would not survive a frontal assault, my friend. With these few people, we wouldn't even get through the outer ring of the city. You must find another way to drive the orcs from Monterra.
Nos, hát akkor... Gotát majd fel kell szólítani. Az egy ilyen... Olyan város, ahol tényleg egy élő ember sincsen, gél ork se, csak puszta tele vannak zombival, csontvázzal, meg egy baszott nagy démonnal. Úgyhogy ez kemény menet lesz, nagyon. Hú, hát nem nagyon várom, mert nagyon sokat fog szenvedni vele, az biztos, mire leverem azokat a zombikat, meg csontikat, úgyhogy... Hát nem tudom, de szerintem már kitoltam teljesen akkor így a karát. Hát kell azt az egy küldetés, nem tudtam megcsinálni, de vagy majd megoldom, remélem. Kéne azért az a plusz XP meg arany. Nos hát, akinek tetszett a videó, az nyomja a lájkot, vajatkozzon fel, és találkozunk a következő részben, ahol még nem tudom mi lesz, de valamelyik város elkezdem csinálni. Addig is, sziasztok!